every day and every night we'll be together. With the roof right over our heads, we'll share a shelter. Of my single bed, we'll share the same room. Yeah. Put your throat on a prayer.
The first one today to take the plunge into the fish tank. Can you tell me why you did it and tell me a little more about your experience in the fish tank?
The reason why I did it, not only do I love fish, but when's the next time I'm going to be able to go swimming like in a fish farm, you know? And the second question, to answer your second question, how was it like? It was like, it was serene.
Alright, so right here we have the water filter. They just kind of fired up the engine. You can kind of hear it in the background. Basically what happens, they use the engine to kind of pump it up the PVC pipes into the tank up there where that guy is standing. This is actually the cleanest kind of water filter in the local area. And to presume that's because there's no kind of structure or anything going on within about 1 kilometer of the area. It's the purest, there's been ratings and everything. So yeah, it's pretty cool.
I can take it.